Hello and welcome to the Red Bull Ring circuit. Just a few minutes to go and the MotoGP class Austrian Grand Prix will finally begin. As you can see, at the moment the sky is covered with a thick layer of cloud. But nevertheless, the latest weather reports have assured everybody that it isn't going to rain. We are moving now to the starting grid, where the MotoGP riders are ready to start the race. The riders have just completed the sighting lap and are lined up on the Red Bull Ring straight. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. Before going to the podium award ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Judging from the riders' and mechanics' disappointment, they held very different expectations for the Hello, we're joining you live from Silverstone. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. Riders are on the Silverstone start. Thank you. Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. It's definitely not the result they were hoping for today, but it's always good to remember that today's errors are the base on which tomorrow's successes are built.